We're either here. Link to the future. What up, XO?
Darkness is a parasite. It burrows its way into your soul and feeds on your most selfish desires. Your every wish, tainted and twisted, as you become the very thing darkness wants you to be. In that world, there is no future for any of us. I have witnessed this firsthand. I refuse to let it happen again. So know this as you step away from the light once more. Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here. We are humanity's final salvation.
Enhanced Splinter of Darkness, alright. What are we doing now?
You know me, kid. I've been getting ready for the end since the day I was born. Then Stranger here came around preaching the same thing. You ever get antsy when people tell you exactly what you want to hear?
No one's making you stay.
Yeah. I'm just gabbing.
I've written to Zavala and Ikora to convince them of our cause. They're wary, of course. But I believe we can pry open even their closed-off minds. We must, if we're to stand a chance against what's to come. Osiris has done much to pave our way. Many do not reject his ideas as they once did. I sent a message to him as well, though I doubt he read it. I'd rather not contemplate as to why.
Off to the cigarette.
Seeing you use stasis, it reminds me how different we are. Even if you can control the darkness for good, nothing can change the fact that I was forged in the light. And all of this, well, goes against who I am. What I am.
Don't worry, Ghost little buddy. Oh, we're going pretty far. Let's get the ditties from good old Merrick.
What, Merrick? Tell me, friend.
Doing some heavy grinding. And I hope I pick up a bow because I don't have any on me. Or do I? I have the one and the... Nope, I don't have the heavy bow on me. Makes me wonder if there's a new heavy bow. Not a new heavy bow, but a new bow in this one. Class of patrol. No, not patrol. Hell no, not deal with the robo dude. Let's go, hard light, let's go. Hopefully we don't get our asses handed to us again. So we're going up.
Aramis is sending another wide range transmission.
Judgment Day is upon us, my fellow Elixir. Another foundational pillar of our beautiful society has been knocked down. Praxis, dear friend, your death at the hands of those puppets will not go unavenged. Answer for what they've done. I will see to it myself. Rise now, my fellow Elixni. Do not let this scum take more of our sisters, brothers, fathers, and mothers. We are the future of our kind, and we will destroy all who threaten us.
Same Bex left and right. Here, hold that. Yeah, looks like we gotta go inside. I'm trying to remember the loadout on the map of these areas, but I gotta say, Europa's huge. Locked. Okay. Looks like I need that fourth shard for the stasis lock. As soon as we beat the campaign, I know it unlocks. Unlocks everything, we get all the stasis powers. That's where I need to go. Let's go. Just went right over their heads. No matter what, you can never protect her from the Luna. Yeah, I gotta say the Hunter's stasis is, it feels a little underwhelmed. A little underpowered. Speak of old buddy Vargas.
This is stasis at its most powerful. I won't lie. It scares me. I just don't want to see it turn on you. Its grasp is sinister.
Alright, let's bring up the map. Fast travel to Vargas. Part one. How many more we gotta do of these?
Aramis wished to return the Elixni to greatness. Beryx wished to follow her, but her anger has made her blind, and it has made Beryx see. Aramis cannot save Elixni, and cannot save Aramis. We must help the Elixni who wish to flee Aramis. We must give them the second chance she promised. And then the way will be clear for you to end her reign.
Woody woo, we got a rocket launcher. Alright, with that, we get upgrade. Oh, 1167, that's a good boost. Look for a. What was the next step? We'll take the longbow out. Why is the... It looks like he's grayed out. I wonder, collections. Need a bow. Where's my Trinity Ghoul? Huh, it comes in at 1050. I thought these would be a little higher. Alright, what's our next step?
What future awaits the Elixni? None.
In Eventide Ruins, ensure that the fleeing ally Skip escapes Europa. Rocket launcher. Actually, let's see what perks is on there. See, we got us a good one. Hopefully a little bit of tracking. Surplus, that's a new one. What'd you come with? Increased handling, reload speed, and stability for each fully charged ability. Ooh. That's an awesome one. Impact casing. With velocity, quick launch, counter mass. We don't need stability, we need the rocks to go boom. Oh, so tempted. So let's make sure they flee. I'm going the right way. Yep. I don't know why the waypoint. There it goes. I thought they would have fixed the waypoint system by now, making it more reliable. Let's go, Goldie. You spun me right in the middle of the bad guys. Maybe I should have got all those European Denso chests. Bump up my light level a little more. Well, that's part of another engagement back there. You shouldn't be shooting at me. Stasis field deaths. You guys stop that. As good as all is clear, we're gonna do this a couple more times. What's going on? Ron, evacuate skiff. Oh, I could hear one of those mech dudes too. Get some stasis power back up here. Like a few more are starting to join in. Is going to be the third antenna over there. Centaurs are gonna spawn us. Maybe after this I'll try and get those boxes from the Cosmodrone up the light level. At least hit 12. Because being... what, they're 1150s? I'm at 1138. Just being 20 points under, it's unbelievable. Taking an unbelievable amount of freaking ammo. Come on. Okay, that should be the third one. Get out of here.
Corruption did not stem from darkness, but from anger.
And hatred. Insect clacking noises. He never did those noises until now. I think they could have left it out from the dialogue. Or do it less repetitive. Sounds like every punctuation from a sentence ends with that. Cannot access this one in activity.
The more Elixni that escape, the better I feel. We deserve safety, away from Aramis.
A victory, yes, but more.
Oh, I really wish I had a shotgun on. Alright, that was a cool move. I gotta admit that. Since I don't have any exotics on, I actually make Prenum get the bow I need to do the daily mission and infuse it with a damn sniper. Exotics.
From the moment the once great machine abandoned us,
what had to be done. I was the only one who had the strength to do it. So forgive me, traitor, but the friend you thought you had, she never existed at all.
I thought I had a different ornament for this thing. Hopefully they don't have traps.
The Vets are already here.
It's helping with crowd control. Let's go. Well, I thought I hit the crit. Oh, there you are. Are you the House of Devil or House of Salvation? Get out of here with that weak sauce. Okay, Trinity Ghoul, you actually coming in handy. Something around the corner. Come on, melee. This is the fight in front of us. Come on, hit that core. There we go, lightning rod. Oh, freaking mech. 4. 5 rockets. 5 rockets to take it down. You stop at the sniping. I'm gonna have like no ammo, nothing when we get to the boss. Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Shanks, how come your faceplate don't count as a crit? What's it do with a cannon?
Bye, guys.
Yeah.
Bye, dude.
Bye. Bye. See you tomorrow.
Okay, next one.
Door open down here? Damn, I never heard him piss off like that. I will enjoy watching your skull shatter into pieces.
And your maker is born in D.
Hey, what?
Boy and D, that you make up.
Make what are you talking about?
The thing, what the block thing?
The 3D printer? What happened?
Yeah.
What happened?
D, born, and D. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay. Thank you. See you tomorrow. Hello. Alright, that took the faceplate off. Seriously, how come we can't hop into one of these mix and run amok? Teleporting. Yo! Bye, Alba. So they should have won blades. Grant me the power of stasis. Try me. Ooh, what's this? Not what I needed. No. Oh, that's much needed heavy brick. Okay, what's gonna happen now?
Your chains are showing. All that power wasted serving false gods. Allow me to help you break free.
Ghost!
This is... I can't. I'm sorry.
Little buddy, no!
Look what I've done for you. No more light. No more dark.
Look within. Focus your power.
How interesting.
The only thing we have to break here is you.
Come then, pawn. Show me what freedom has given you.
Stasis? How dare you get in mine? No. Almost had her. I need to control more of the ads. Oh, we got the stasis. Let's go. Enjoy the ice storm. Okay, that was a rough one. Then arm off.
What?
Looks like the darkness is consuming her. What does it disappear when I do the emote? Okay, we'll just fast travel. Alright, let's see. Can we have any bounties that we could turn in? Work on the other ones. Let's see, do we bump up? Hello, a link to the future.
You see now, darkness resides within, beckoning you, as it has many others. Lifetimes, timelines. Beyond ours lies another world, one pervaded by darkness, where guardians abandoned their light at the call of temptation. In that world, you were no exception. But here, in this world, light and dark swell within you, side by side, giving you strength. Remember that when you step onto the ziggurat once more. You're there for one reason, and one alone. To fully harness the darkness within you. It's time now. They're expecting you.
One final moment. I swear the snow, it feels a little bit blinding. You guys, let me know in the comments so I can turn down the contrast.
The splinters. All the darkness here on Europa. I thought I could stand it, but I had no idea we'd be here for so long. Or that you would keep getting closer and closer to it.
Whoa. Are we inside the pyramid ship now? What's going on here?
I just want you to know, I'm here with you. Through light or dark, we're partners. Always.
Embrace the darkness within! Okay, reload. Looks like we have different blades we made. Glacier grenade. Aspects. Fragments. Oh, we gotta get some good ones. Silence in the squall. Ice daggers. Alright, let's report back in.
Taken control of the darkness within and sent Aramis to her end. It's time the truth presented itself to you. I mentioned before another timeline. My own. There Aramis lived, and the temptation of darkness thrived. It pervaded the minds of the good and preyed on their desires, bringing about a new dark age. I feared these events unavoidable, and though I still do, you've given me cause to hope again. Our fight is far from over. We must prevent that dark future, no matter what. Thanks to you, I stand no longer at a familiar end, only a promising new beginning.
No time to explain! Oh, I missed this rifle. Yeah, that's 1149. 1152. Let's see what this has. I'll lock that down. Full auto trigger system. Time slip. Stack of 10 of rewind again, a small portal opens, shooting bullets from an alternate timeline version of this weapon. Precision hits, extends the portal duration, accurate rounds, fluted barrel, frozen in time, let's see. I'll rock that. It's not too blinding. Oh, we gotta speak to Zavala. We gotta get yelled at because we got the dark powers.
I urge you not to read too much into the Traveler's reformation. Now is not the time for conspiracy theories.
You're far from true mastery, but your progress with stasis marks a step forward for our cause. Hopefully, your example will encourage others to explore this path. The Vanguard view us three with suspicion. But you... you they trust. Show them it is not misplaced. Demonstrate how the darkness can be used for good, just as the light has been for evil. This is only the beginning, Guardian. We have much more yet to uncover.
Looks good on you, kid. Real snappy. When the world goes to hell, folks like you and me just keep on going. Still gotta work. Still gotta get paid. Bring those fancy new powers through Gambit sometime, huh?
Okay, nothing else to say. Let's go get yelled at by Zavala. Man, I remember back in the day when the No Time to Explain was, I can't remember. It was blue or purple. Then they made the exotic. I think it was a blue before they made it to a purple. Back in D1 when it first came out. Fond memories. See how far does the story campaign goes.
Checking.
Damn, 152s, we'll take that. I may have to slap on blue armor, save my infused materials, and try and get up to 12. Don't yell at me, Zoella.
Aramis is gone. I can't say I agree with your methods, but you did what had to be done. Europa is a treasure trove of Golden Age knowledge. That knowledge, good and bad, belongs to humanity and must remain out of the hands of our enemies. With their kill gone, the fallen will be scattered and disorganized. Frequent targeted strikes will keep them that way. I've made an arrangement with the Awoken. Temporary immunity for Varix while he helps us secure Europa. It doesn't sit right with me after what happened to Cade. But there are greater threats on our doorstep now.
Oh yeah, what we get? Speak to Varkus and the Perilous Crossing.
Always have a trick of your sleeve. Farewell.
Alright, might as well head back. Wait.
I knew it.
Yo, what's up, Sorted?
What's going on?
Not much, man, not much.
Just a second, Guardian. Okay, you're clear.
Just going through this. Think about finish the story. Let's see, fast travel back to Europa. Give me a second, I want to take a quick bio break. Trying to drink the coffee.
What's up, demon?
I can't stand those people.
Why?
I just can't. You know, like one fucking sausage and fucking sponge.
No, what would they say now?
Nothing. I was complaining about how this fucking weather shit's fucking stupid and how on some of the bounties it doesn't explain enough like what you need to do. So on European Protector 3 power weapon, it doesn't say anything about precision headshots. What it actually says, which I'll tell you in a second. Armor up and defeat combatants with precision final blows using kinetic weapons, power weapons, and in groups of two or more. And I was just saying, basically nitpicking at fucking Bungie and how they royally fucked this shit up.
I got the stasis grenade launcher.
That's what I'm trying to do, but fucking I'm trying to complete the sabotage shit at the same time. And with fucking Sausage and Studley going through shit every fucking 5 seconds. What up? Can't do the shit I need to do. Shut.
What are they doing?
No, just the shit they need to do. Like, they're going in and out of missions every 2 seconds.
Aramis is
that should have been a fucking headshot.
I mourn the loss of a
dude, use you got the
death of an enemy. The taste is bittersweet. But ideas are stronger than death. I hear whispers of Elixni who wish to take the mantle that Aramis left behind. There is still work to be done.
Reclaim Europa. Let's get this going. Let's see.
It may seem that my people have fallen, but it is not true. The word insults us.
Gotta go back to the tower. Go to the annex and get that quest. I forgot to pick up the damn quest from the Drifter to get that grenade launcher thing going. Have you made progress on that, Sorted, from yesterday?
Oh, I got it.
Nice.
Yeah, have fun, Zeus. Just gonna say that now.
Yeah, I can imagine it's gonna be a bitch and a half.
Well, dude, the